This is only his first week on the job, but Milwaukee's new police chief isn't getting any slack facing the tough issues in the city. New at 6, 12 News' Mike Anderson reports from Marquette University.
What's going on here is part of the fabric of urban history in America. And every generation is called upon to do something about the history it's living.
3 days after he was sworn in as police chief of Milwaukee, Ed Flynn is swearing in a group of law students at Marquette University who wish to join him in finding solutions to fighting crime in our city. Two of the students said the chief's ideas are not far from theirs.
I think getting the people really involved and concerned, getting them active, really reaching out to community leaders in the different suburbs of our area, help bolster support for fighting crime in the area.
Well, what's exciting to me about the city is that it not only has a lot of energy, I think there's a lot of confidence here.
The discussion, moderated by Mike Goucher, covered a wide range of issues confronting the new chief. While reducing violent crime as chief among them, it's the day-to-day quality of life things that seem to matter most frequently.
I was just shopping down at Grand Avenue Mall the other day, and just walking through downtown and going down to the mall, you know, not seeing a lot of people out shopping at 5 o'clock, and we've had some great weather. It was just kind of empty, and you know, the people who were down there were just kind of straggling along the streets, and it was sad to see that downtown's not as vibrant sometimes.
Okay, so the new chief says he can't fix everything right away, but he is fresh and ready for a fresh start with Milwaukee.
I think there's a communal will here to see things improve.
One of the noticeable things about Chief Flynn right away is how personable he is. He seems very much at ease when speaking publicly, and people can relate to him. But he's the first to tell you that, you know, he's still on a honeymoon. And as we all know, honeymoons don't last forever.
Very true. We'll have to see what happens in the future. Thanks so much.